If you come under this big tire, nothing is going to happen to you. In 1985, William Albee created a low-pressure tire for big trucks. If a person is run over by these tires, nothing happens because the vehicle loads are distributed over a large area. This tire is so awesome that each point takes only a 2 kg load. It was invented to walk on narrow and weak roads. If you are fascinated by science and space, then don't forget to connect with Grossplus.